Hello, this is Hugh here, and getting ready to become Cappy Coleman.
Happy Halloween.
Cappy Coleman, gonna become Cappy for Halloween. Cappy starts with the ugly teeth. It's Cappy, Cappy Coleman. Cappy slapping on the clown, what? Cappy!
Now, one of the most important things with clown white is get some clown white on your finger, smooth it out by tapping. Boy, what a flashback to my clown days. Every time I do this. Okay, now we start adding in a little black. Blended it into the clown white that's not been powdered yet. We'll come back and add a little more later once I've powdered this. Here. I'm gonna take the powder sock and go outside and do a little powdering.
It's the same old powder sock I use as a clown in the circus. Just an athletic sock with Johnson's baby powder. And what that does is set your makeup so that you can touch it and it won't smear. Oh, Cappy!
And then we just take the old shaving brush.
And we just dust off the clown white.
Now I took the panties off my head. This is the same pair of underwear. Now I wore these on a Halloween once before I joined the circus in 1978. Tiny, and I wore these on my head every day. These are my makeup underwear that would hold my hair back and give me a line to do. And now for Cappy, I will add a skull cap that I'll wear under the wig to look like that. And now we'll start adding in some black, sharper black, and some red. Red rim those eyes. And then I'll smear again with my finger. And then hit it with powder one more time. I gotta get the red rims under the eyes. That's what really makes Cappy pop.
And then we'll take the mascara stick and start doing some of the final touches. And I don't really feel like Cappy until I get the teeth in. That's kind of the final deal. In the wig and pop it all together. And then it really starts to shing, baby. Really starts to shing. Now we take the little mascara stick, my little sharpener. Sharpen it up. And then a little baby oil. Right on it. Rub that into it. Softens it. It's kind of funny now that I'm so old. The skin under my eye just sort of bags up when I draw this. I used to, when I was young, go from the inside out. Now I have to go from the outside in just to get this to work. And then I drag a little bit of black. Pretty much the natural lines of my crinkly face here. A little bit of stuff like that. And that is pretty much it on the makeup for Cappy. Cappy's hair on. Right. And Cappy's last thing is his eyepiece.
Yeah. That's Cappy. There he is. Can see him right there. Yeah, Cappy. All right. Yeah, nice pumpkin lady. It's Halloween. The mailman is here. Cappy's standing by, waiting for the trick-or-treaters. This is my best gag, as you walk up the driveway. Coming up to get your candy, they got a remote control and I do this. That really scares the kids. I got my leaf blower. I'm gonna give out rotten bananas. Suppose you want some candy from Cappy.
So much. Me and Bela Lugosi. Yeah, behave yourself, it's Halloween. Yeah, I'm sorry, Bella. Cappy just made another kid cry. I tell him, it's Halloween, you're supposed to be scary. It's not Christmas where you go ho, ho. And whoa! There's a car right in the driveway. It's exhausting being Cappy Coleman.
So it's time to decappy, to decapicate, to decapicate, to be capicate, to decapitate. Where am I looking? I'm looking at to decapicate the dipacate.